Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Doku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed.
Guys, welcome back to my channel. And today, I am going to be telling you how to make these clear CDs. So yeah, let's get on to the video.
Need some of like CDs or the ones that don't have pictures. So just like these ones have these on it, and they just have like that metallic thing and this. So yeah, I'm gonna be telling you how to make them. So you'll need a CD. Then you'll need some scissors, some tape to make it clear, and some markers. So yeah. Okay. So yeah, you'll take your scissors and make sure it's on this side, not the metallic side, just like this side. So yeah, then we'll use our scissors and scratch it like a line until some of it comes off. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. And as you can see, I made a mess. So yeah, there's a line right there. Then we'll take our tape. Oh my gosh. Just put the camera there. Okay, so hold on. Finally, I got that camera up. Okay, now we'll take our tape and get like a strip until I find this end. Oh, I found it. Don't worry. Okay, finally I got it. And I recommend these kinds of tape because like they're bigger. Then I am gonna take a long strip and just cut it off with the scissors, of course. Then you'll just place it on the line. You have to place it on the line. So my friend wanted me to do this. So yeah. Okay. As you can see, we'll peel it off. And yeah, you will see a couple of these. And just peel and peel until you get a clear CD. So yeah, I will turn off the camera until I am done with this. So yeah, I am done taking everything off camera issues. So I'll take it alcohol pad and just like wash it off. So like that's what I'm doing. Oh my gosh, this stinks. But yeah, I have a lot of alcohol pads around here because my mom and dad are nurses. So yeah, and I have lots of sticky stuff. You just need an alcohol pad if you have like sticky stuff around it. Oh my gosh, this stinks. But yeah, I'm currently washing it right now. You can't really see because the camera has issues. So yeah. While I'm doing this, I'm just trying to get every single like sticky part out. Like, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, right there. That sticky part. And it's going to be turning out like that color right there. Oh my gosh, this stinks. And yeah, this week I'm going to be vlogging for Las Vegas again. For like Halloween, the day after Halloween, I was making a video, but yeah, I did not post it for some reason.
and I don't know why. I was just like maybe too lazy. So I'm not gonna be posting that because it's already too late. So I almost got everything off. See, the alcohol pad is just like all yellow, teal-ish. Hey Alexa, play songs like Heartbreak Anniversary. I'm telling you to do something.
Sure. Playing songs like Heartbreak Anniversary by Giveon.
I wake from my slumber.
The speaker's like,
wish
right.
I could call
by
you up. Miss how you put your love on me.
Make sure you wash behind it. Because some of the CD things, the silver parts, sometimes get under it. That's what happens.
You never know when to chill.
Always talk about keep
it real. Only till you've had your fill. Then you wanna cry ill will. Really thought you know the deal. Oh, well, I guess that's what happens.
Alexa, stop it. Sorry about that. So yeah, I am done washing it. Wow, it's more. Oh well. So yeah, this is how I make my CDs. As you can see, like this one. I make more, but yeah. And I just like use markers to draw on it. This one, it's like a Sharpie white one. Oh my, backwards. Sharpie. Then I use Sharpie, black one. But I don't even know what I'm drawing. Oh, I know what I'm gonna draw. Okay, I am going to be drawing a checkered board with fire on it, so I hope that turns out good. Okay, I'm gonna cut the video. I just got done with the fire. Oh, I just touched it. Okay, well, whatever. So I just got done with the fire. It's pretty good, and yeah, I am gonna be doing the checkers now, but I might need to do a second coat on this one. So yeah. So, I've been coloring for 30 minutes now, and I'm finally done, so this is the results. It's been 30 minutes, and it looks really sloppy, so, this is hard. But it took a while to get used to them. Like, when I filled it out, I had no space to, like, hold it, because it kept on moving. So yeah. So it's been 2 days since I did this video, but I finished it. I kind of painted it on the back, but it looked good on the other side because it was like really good on the other side. And when we face it to the light, I don't know. It's kind of good. I'm really proud of it. It has lots of paint on it actually. Not paint, just like markers on this side. Oh. Oh well. So yeah. This is gonna be the end of this video. Cause this is a very long video. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and turn on those notifications. To be notified when a brand new video comes up. So yeah, stay positive. Bye.